The Lexington community coming together Saturday night holding a candlelight vigil for a Wanette woman found murdered in rural Pottawatomie County. A graduate of Lexington High School, Michaela Meave Byers, was reported missing September 16th. Her husband telling investigators his wife went on a date and never returned. Wednesday, her body was discovered wrapped in carpet in a drainage culvert near her home. No arrests have been made.